they can act and that makes them more money, and they think that anyone that just hates them doesn't understand.
To get you that money unless you do some sponsored deal. It's not like you have ads on your...
I don't follow rules and they don't like that. I was skipping school to get my sack right.
Good morning. So, breakfast done? Bags packed? Just waiting on the team to come pick me up. Super excited for my first race. Can't wait. I should stop umming. Don't have any expectations. Just want to get the first one done and over with. Then take it from there. So today will only be a learning curve. But I mean, why can't I speak? Take it as it comes. Nonetheless, still super excited and also keen on meeting the new teammates.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. I quit calling you my lover, move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. Shaking, sliding onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come.
So after my race, we just rushed back home and had a nice lunch. After my lunch, I just chilled, recovered, because my race was so hard that it was hard. That's the point I'm making. But that's life. It happened. It was my first one. It was an interclub level one, so it was it's a decent race. Fair enough. But it was my first one. It can only go better. I mustn't say I'm. But it can only go better, and I'm still going to win a race this season. That's my goal. I came here to utterly achieve everything that I've set out to, and I will. That's just the way I am, and that's life. So, after my first race, the morale's quite okay. Personally, I'm a bit disappointed. It didn't go as good as I wanted to, but I can't be disappointed because it was my first one. I did finish. I did participate in the race. Like, I was active. Had the guys in the gutter. Covered a few moves. Went with a few moves. Made my own few moves. And still sprinted at the end. Although a big bunch got away, a big break got away, that happened. I just couldn't go. But, like I said, personally, I'm not happy. But that's a personal barrier that I set myself. So, it's quite high. So, I'll get there. But, it will take time. So, in conclusion, altogether, it's been a fairly good day. I'm happy. Just a learning curve. And can only go up. And thanks again for watching. Don't forget to...
all. I love, I don't care.